Hey, can I talk to you?
What's up?
Think you could drop me off at the movie Saturday night?
I'm seeing Jana. Can't Mom do it?
Mom's going out. And I kind of want to go with Marcus.
Oh, so you're trying to go on a secret date?
Kinda.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Come on, it's just a movie.
Have you been out with him before?
Never alone.
How old is this boy?
13.
Do his parents know about it?
What are you, Mom now?
You're my sister. You and boys is weird.
Will you take me or not?
Fine.
Thank you.
You best not be hugging him like this or that date's gonna be over real quick.
I'll pick Jan up first, then we'll go get Marcus.
Okay.
So what movie are we seeing?
What do you mean, we?
You think I'm letting you go to the movies alone with him?
What do you think's gonna happen?
Nothing's gonna happen because I'm gonna be there. Relax. I'm not gonna sit with you. I'll be in the back.
But you'll be watching me.
Depends. What movie are we seeing?
Beauty and the Beast.
I'll be watching.
So, how serious is it with you two?
Well, we've held hands, hugged once, and we haven't kissed, but we did share a straw.
Wow, pretty serious.
I haven't even been on a date yet.
We got pretty serious before you ever took me on a date.
Pull it with that.
Can I ask a relationship question?
Of course.
Who said I love you first?
Funny you should ask.
So no one's gonna say anything for the rest of the night?
Wouldn't be the first time no one said anything when the subject of love came up.
I said something.
That doesn't count.
Missy, if you said I love you to Marcus and he said samesies, would you be okay with that?
Well...
And before you answer, remember who agreed to take you on a secret date.
Don't ask her. She's a kid.
She held hands and shared her straw. Should we just forget it and go home?
Fine by me.
Does the back seat get a vote?
You put me on the spot. I never said that to anyone before.
Me neither. And it didn't go well. Seamsies.
I'm sorry. I'm not even sure what it's supposed to feel like.
Well, if you felt it, you'd know.
I know that I like you. A lot. More than anybody else.
Really?
Yeah.
By the way, when Marcus is in the car, you can't be the slime.
Like a virus, heartbreak can also spread. Once it does, it's hard to contain. In some cases, you can try to reboot and start over. But it makes you appreciate those early days when your hard drive was clean and the world was full of possibility.